was a star-studded night at the Vogue Beauty Award 2016 on Wednesday, which saw the who's who of Tinseltown gracing the event. Feat on celebrities like Evelyn Sharma, Aditi Rao Haidari, Radhika Apte, Mahira Khan, Ileana D'Cruz were spotted here in Mumbai. Beside them, ex-lovers Katrina Kaif and Ranveer Kapoor were also spotted at the event. Katrina, who looks stunning in her long red gown, bags Beauty of the Year award, whereas Ranveer has been awarded for the Most Beautiful Man at the Vogue Beauty Award 2016. Karishma Kapoor, who looked gorgeous in her long black gown, wins the Timeless Beauty title at the event. Apart from them, watch who all from the showbiz industry turn up for the gala event.